man, Vanessa. It's so good to see that Hector's finally out for one of Josiah's parties. Tell me, how do you feel?
Irene, I don't feel anything. I don't know what to feel. I mean, Hector's never really been here. He hasn't been much of a father or a husband. Look at my family, Irene. They look good, but they're falling apart. I'm really worried about Joey. And I don't know how long Hector's gonna be out this time. Nobody understands what I've been going through. My family is falling apart. And I don't know what to do. One of my daughters, all she does is party and sleep with different men. My son Joey, he's never even home. And when he is, he's always mad. I don't know what's been going on lately, but I have a feeling he's been shooting up. Just like his dad. My kids are falling apart. And I feel like I'm all alone. They don't have their father. And I know that's why. He just comes and goes as he pleases, and I'm stuck here to deal with this. I just don't know what to do. I try to hold myself together and put on a smile. But in reality, it just feels like I'm living in hell.
Ma'am Vanessa, I've been praying for you and for our family. Don't get discouraged. This is only the beginning. Come on, let's get this party started.
Thank you, sis.
What's up, everybody? Guess who's back? What's up, mija? What's up, son? Hey, babe, I'm back. Back home.
What's up, dude? Man.
Hey, who invited this square to the party? Mija. Mija, why are you always getting the ugly guys? Look at this toothpick right here. Learn from your sister. Look at this handsome man right here, just like your daddy. You need to learn from her. Hey, what's up, everybody? Hey, check this out. This is my son's birthday party. Let me turn you guys up to some gangster music. We're gonna celebrate.
Saturday morning at the crack of sunrise. Thank the men upstairs for letting me open my eyes. It's a whole new game for me.
Woo! Oh, you guys don't know nothing about that. This generation, I'm telling you.
Man, it's so good to have my family together. Hector, you want some?
Heck yeah. How'd you know I had the munchies?
Hector, this is exactly what I've been praying for. Celebrating my nephew's party. My nieces are here. Hey, hold this. With both hands. Hey, I already told you guys. Keep your hands off my nieces. Come on, both hands. Don't make me have to say it again. Jesse, can you go check if Joey's coming, please?
Guys, shut up. He's coming.
Come on, everybody. Hide, hide, hide.
Hector, shut off the music.
Oh, my God. You're always nagging. That's why I ended up in prison. Yo, Mom. Dez, where you guys at? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Ma.
Surprise!
Yo, what's up, fam? Yeah, what's up, sis? Man, y'all got me. Sis. Wow, my boy.
Mom, yeah. Hey, we blazing tonight all for right, sure,
all
huh?
All right. Hey. Say happy birthday to my son. Happy birthday.
Thank you, Mom. Oh, wow.
What's up, son? I'm back home. It's good to see you.
Bro, I know you ought to invite that guy to the party.
Come on, everybody, since the family's all together, let's take a picture.
Yeah, man. Come here, son. My son right there. Hey, Jesse, scoot over. Jesse, go to the back. Great. Nobody wants you in the family to begin with.
Shut up, Hector. You're barely even a part of this
whatever.
Family.
Hey, toothpick, take the picture.
Looks good, right? Doesn't it? My picture perfect family, huh? Man, I used to dream about this when I was a kid. But I ain't a kid no more. Man, I used to dream about becoming an artist and my whole family making it. But I stopped dreaming for that a whole long time ago. So take a deeper look. Man, pass all them fake hugs, all them fake smiles they be giving me. Man, because if your family looks anything like mine, things ain't always what it seems. And I don't think anything can put back together the pieces of my shattered dreams.
My attacks are becoming increasingly severe. Oh, and Irene, I've come for you and your beloved clan with a diabolical plan, one of which even you are powerless to withstand. I mean, after all, I am a son.
Yo, what's up with us putting on a front? Like we some happy family and all.
Jesse, can you get Joey's present and put it away, please?
Jesse, do this. Jesse, do that, man. Can I do everything?
Man, just do it. Shut up and stop nagging. Always crying about something. Son, come here.
Man, you ain't my dad.
Son, look.
Man,
I got you something. Remember when I was busted?
I remember.
You used to draw me all these stupid little drawings? Well, I got you this. It's art supplies.
Man, art supplies?
What's wrong with you?
Bro, what I look like to you, huh?
Watch the way you talk to
man,
me,
man, where you been the past 5 years of my life?
Man,
shut up! You get out of my face!
Everybody get out!
What are you doing here?
Everybody get out. Vanessa, get your man. He's always starting stuff. We could never have anything good here.
Man, who invited him here? And you know I don't want no problems.
Look, Joey, the family was just trying to get together and throw you a surprise party.
Man, together? Since when does he do anything with our family? Man, I should have killed him. I don't even care if I go to prison. And it's bound to happen anyway.
Don't talk to me like that. Joey, you've never talked to me like that. You know what? You have a serious attitude problem. Did you know that? And what do you mean you don't care if you go to prison? Do you want me to choose one for you? You know what? That doesn't even matter. A pretty little thing like you would be somebody's sweet little girlfriend in no time.
Hey, don't talk to me like that.
Sit down.
I'm sitting down.
Sit down, Joey. You know what, mijo? God loves you. He can change you. He can take your bitter heart filled with hatred and pain, and he can turn it into a heart filled with love and joy. He changed my life. He can also change your life. It's not too late. You know, my church has this ministry called The Gang, and it's filled with young men like you. They know what you're going through. We also have a men's recovery home for your dad. Look, Joey, all I'm trying to say is that if Jesus changed my life, he could also change your life.
Men's home? Church? Man, God can't help us. Besides, man, I don't even know if he's real.
Joey, you know that God is real, and you have a choice to make. But I want to tell you something, Joey. Tomorrow, it's not always promised.
Hey, what's up, Joey? You all up in your feelings or what, man?
Bro, shut up.
Man, you trying to blaze or what?
Yeah, I'm down, man.
All right, then. Come
let's
on,
go.
Let's get this.
Come on.
Shoot, it's bad enough. You smoked all my weed, but then I got to wait for you, too.
Let's
man,
get
it. Something else.
Study? Baby, I can think of 100 better things we could do than just study.
I have to study for this exam, Danny.
Man. Let's talk.
You
love talking. Let's talk, bro.
Okay, let's talk then. All about right. What?
We could talk about the stars. We could talk about the moon. Or even better, baby, we can talk about you.
Really?
Yeah, what's up?
Okay, so today, I was...
All right, okay, that's enough. Look. I actually got you something.
You got me something.
I got you something, fire.
Okay, what is it?
Turn around. Come on, turn around.
Are you serious?
Yeah, turn around and close your eyes.
Okay. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. What is it?
So I was walking around the mall, and I look to my right, and I see this window. Baby, but in this window, I'm talking about, I see the most beautiful. I'm talking about the most precious, the best thing in the world, and I knew you loved it.
Okay, what
so
is it?
So I got it for you. You ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
All right, turn around. It was me.
Danny, you're so stupid.
No, I'm just playing, baby. You know, I got you some flowers. Smell them. They're fake, but I thought you'd like them.
Thanks.
You're not impressed, huh?
I'm really not.
I wrote you a poem.
You wrote me a poem.
Yeah, I stayed up all night last night writing you this poem.
Okay, what is it?
You want to hear it for sure?
Yeah, I want to hear it.
For real?
Yes, I want to hear it.
I go like this. Look, baby, those roses are red and violets are blue. Look, girl, even if gravity didn't exist, I still fall for you. Crystal, you a thief! You stole my heart. Girl, and every time I'm in your crib, I feel like I'm in a museum. Girl, cause you a perfect work of art. Like that? Baby, you all I need. When I see you, girl, I fall on my knees. Look, all I'm trying to say is that I love you. And I'll never let anything. Hold on, do a spin for me real quick. Do a spin, come on. Yeah, I never let anything ever come in between. I love you.
I love you too, Danny. I'm so relieved to hear you say that because I actually need to tell you something.
What's up?
So, I went to the doctor's the other day. And
oh wait, you got diarrhea?
No.
What's
no.
What's wrong,
Danny.
What's up?
No, actually, I don't really know how to tell you this. Okay, I'm just gonna tell you. Danny, I'm pregnant.
Goodbye, Danny the player, and hello, Danny the nanny. Is this the girl you wanna be with for the rest of your life?
Man, pregnant? How'd you get yourself pregnant? I thought you were on the pill.
Well, obviously it didn't work, Danny.
It didn't work? It worked on all the other girls I gave it to.
Danny!
Man, I gotta go.
No, Danny, you're not going anywhere. We need to talk about this.
Man,
right
talk about
now.
What? I'm too young to take care of a kid? Man, I can't even take care of myself. Man, my phone ain't even activated.
Danny, you're being a real big jerk right now. I'm scared.
Man, scared? You're being selfish.
Selfish? No, Danny, you're being selfish. You know what? Take your stupid flowers.
You know what? Go ahead and have that kid. But you better not ask for me for any support. It's either me or that baby.
Danny, I don't need you. I don't need anybody.
Poor Christy. All alone. You don't need anybody, and no one needs you either. You're pathetic, worthless even. Nobody loves you. And that baby, it will not have a future. So just get rid of it.
No.
Just get rid of it.
No.
Just get it.
No. It's closer than my
Crystal, I heard you yelling. Are you okay?
Irene, I'm pregnant. I can't have this baby. Everything is ruined.
Nothing is ruined. You know what, Crystal? I love you no matter what. But before you do anything that you might end up regretting, go to God. He has a plan for that baby's life. No human life is a mistake. The Bible says in Jeremiah 1:5 that he knew us in our mother's womb. It says that before we were born, he had set us apart.
Honey, but if I have this baby, then Danny won't even want me.
That doesn't even matter. The Bible says that God is father to the fatherless. And besides, if Danny can't claim his responsibilities, he has no business calling himself a man anyway. You know what? We'll be here for you. God will be here for you. You're not alone. You know, I'm gonna go get us something to drink. But while I'm gone, talk to God. He'll help you. He'll give you the right thing to do.
God, I need you. I can't do this.
It's closer than your shadow. Oh, I'm jealous of the wind. 'Cause I wished you the best of all this world could give. When I told you
real.
What's the deal, my boy?
Hey, thanks for coming through, man.
You know, I got you
all the time.
What's up with you, man?
Man, since you asked, bro, my family tried throwing me this little party right now. Hey, it sounds cool, but my pops was there.
Oh, what the heck?
Yeah, man, that dude ruined everything for real.
I thought he was locked up, though.
That's what I thought. He just showed up.
Chop him, bro. He always getting out.
Right.
Listen, bro.
What's up?
You know Neil Armstrong?
Neil?
Neil Armstrong, that guy that been to the moon.
To the moon?
Yeah.
Oh, you going to take me to the moon tonight?
That's taking you to the moon tonight, my
okay.
boy.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
All right.
Let me owe you some money. Wait a minute. Hey, don't you give me some money, dog?
Some money, dog? Oh, dude.
On the set, you owe me some money.
Hey, I'm going to get to you, bro. Hey, don't trip. I got you.
Hey, yo, Hesto, handle this fool.
Come on, man.
Bro, let this be the last time you ever play with the set, bro. When you owe money, you better pay up. I want my money by tonight. If not, you're going to the moon too, homie.
Young enough to still sell dope, but old enough that I know better. When they singing it's 42 for that powder, I know better. Get it, I know better.
These dragons got my hand.
Sugar boom boom.
Out robbing people, but I'm an honest man.
Sugar boom boom.
I'm chasing dragons. These dragons got my hand.
Sugar boom boom.
Out robbing people, but I'm an honest man.
Let me tell you straight up, homie, this story's not rehearsed. Don't my Sarah robots, but with this I'm feeling cursed. Done a little tempo, paid for my crime. Got out on healthy, now parole's going just fine. Smoke a little, yes, God, no more black sand. Gotta feed my Holly, 'cause now I'm an honest man.
Sugar boom boom, I'm chasing dragons. This dragon's got my hand. Sugar boom boom, I'll people, but I'm an honest man.
Sugar boom boom.
I'm chasing dragons, this dragon's got my hand.
Sugar boom boom.
I'm robbing people, but I'm an honest man.
Met a chick named Anna on my way to work one day. She had me hypnotized, I tried to pull away. Find a little more than her black on black, even her eyes. Yeah, homie, she's a fine one. But
oh, what's up, bro?
Hey, what's up, Joey?
I mean, what's up?
Hey, you all right, man? You're looking rough.
Man, I ain't all right. Bro, I owe the Connect money. I just got socked. Man, everything's going bad. What else you want to know? The heck?
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that right now, bro. You're always coming at the wrong time. You're going to blow my high. I ain't trying to hear all that.
I ain't trying to blow no one's high. Hey, I just came to see. Got something a little stronger than these, man.
Come on now, man. And Xanax you've been taking? Man, you know I do. I can't help you. I can't be the one to take you down that path, man.
Bro.
Besides, me and your sister got something good going on, and I ain't gonna let you get in between it.
Bro, my sister? Man, that's the last thing on my mind right now. My sister? Bro, you gonna hook it up or not?
I can't do it, man. You're gonna have to go somewhere else. Besides, this stuff ain't cheap, man. You always want everything for free.
Oh. Hey, you my boy, man. You gonna hook it up for the one time or not?
Alright, man, I'm gonna get you this once. Oh. If that's it, man, you can take it somewhere else next time. I can't have you risking everything in between me and your sister, man. Every time.
Powerful than anything on earth. It takes your soul and your self-worth. You see, the vomit, the cramps, your gut tied in a knot. Your nerves will be screaming for just one more shot. And there's no other way. And there's no way to look, because deep down inside, you just became hooked. Ah!
Candy paint with the white on top. Lambo doors with a woo-wop drop. If you busy plotting on what I got, kicking your door, that's what you thought. $100,000 on the tabletop. Half price my whip, same price my watch. Got no jumper, but I ball a lot. So you're stony, I do what I want. Candy paint with the white on top. Lambo doors with a woo-wop drop. If you busy plotting on what I got, kicking your door, that's what you thought.
Hey, Jesse. So I was thinking of throwing a little birthday party for Joy, you know, because it's his birthday. And I was going through my phone looking for some girls for you to talk to at the party because you're weird, okay? What do you think about her? She's cute, right?
Nah, Des.
No? She's nice. Oh, dang, what do you think about Tatiana? She'll be so down to be with you tonight. Come on, Jesse, that has to be some kind of girl that you like.
Dez, I told you, I'm good.
God, you're so weird. Can you be like Joey? Huh.
Yo, what up, uglies?
Dang!
What's
up with you? You look Torah from the flora.
And always is. And Torah.
Yeah, you stink too.
And I had a long day today. Besides, I think I'm sick or something. Something's happening.
Mm-hmm. You for sure look sick, because why in the world are you wearing a long sleeve sweater when it's hot outside? I don't understand.
Me?
Yeah, you.
Oh, no.
Anyways, guess what?
What's up?
I got you something.
You got me something?
Yeah, I got you something. I'm your sister. What the heck?
For my birthday?
For your birthday. You're going to love it.
All right, where is it?
Oh, it's behind the couch.
Behind the couch?
Yeah, behind the couch.
You better not be playing with me, Dez.
I'm not playing with you. Just hurry up and check.
All right. Let's see. Oh, man, for me?
Right?
Man, you only drank half of it already? Gosh, sis. Crazier than I thought. Half?
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm still going to drink it, though.
Yeah, you better be glad that I at least left you something. All right, because if I'm going to get you something the best of the best, I'm going to have to try it, Joey. What's wrong with you?
Man. Whatever, you're crazy, man, you're crazy.
Anyways, I was scrolling through my Instagram today.
All right.
Guess who DM'd me?
Someone DM'd you? Who? Let me see.
Bro, you would not believe who DM'd me. Look.
Big Booty Judy.
Big Booty Judy.
Oh, she coming to the party tonight.
To the party tonight.
Big Booty Judy from high school.
Big
Oh my God. Seven period?
Yeah, that was
Oh my God.
All right. Oh, no, not just her. Who guess who else?
Bad Bertha?
Bad Bertha.
Oh my God. Bad Bertha coming tonight. Y'all heard that?
It's going to go down.
All right. Hey, I'm going to go ahead and get ready, freshen myself up.
Yeah, please.
But I'm going to take my bottle with me. I already know how you be, Des.
Man, Joey, it don't matter about that. Just hurry up, because you stink, dude.
Man, shut up with your weird self, man. I always had to say something.
What's wrong with you? Jesse, shut up. Go get the door. Hurry up. Make yourself useful.
Hey. Oh. Woo! Y'all ain't know her, right?
Love that on that beat.
Let's go!
No masterpiece.
Hey.
10 bad babs and they after me.
Bam.
One bad bad look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, pure water. You got the cab, but can't afford them.
Cash.
You got the bad, but can't afford them.
Give me the beat, I ride it like a jet ski.
Hey. Some of the bad bad, they harassing me.
Bam.
They like me cause I rap and be with the athletes. Stop asking me, I know they mad at me. Hop in the coupe, then I slide like it's Vaseline. West Coast 6, poach on like a trampoline. Take a break out, put it on the triple beam. I'm not from Canada, but I see a lot of teams. Dismantle up, I know how to handle up. I like the candle up, make it put a banner up. Toss a 50 up, make them tell the club. Take a bitch out the game, I had to sub. Masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip, big drip.
Ice chain, pure water.
Ice.
You got the cab, I can't afford
it.
You got the bad, I can't afford it.
Pimpin' ain't easy, make her open up and eat it. Stars in the ceiling, in my seats, they tip a beat. I see them up with watching and they plotting, trying to sneak. I can't hear the thought, can't choose the thought, they telling secrets. Big back, take, look back, look new. Catch him down bad and looking cry a whole river. Knock on my back, I'm taking care of the whole village. Somebody got shot, what you talking about, Willis? In the lobby with a brick, a wicked Bobby with your dick. I go Lawrence with the fit, in the rubber with no tent. I'm from the trench, I got the dirty money rent. He was popping, so I popped and prayed to God repent.
Alex, get up.
Come on, Dez, don't you see I'm on the phone? You're so disrespectful.
Are you serious right now? Man, what's wrong with you? Man, look at your face, Alex. You look out of it. It looks like you don't even want to be here right now.
Out of it? Like I don't want to be here? Just look around, Dez. Who would? This party's whack.
Whack.
That's what I said.
This party's whack. Man, you know what, Alex? You're whack, okay?
Don't put your hands on me, Dez.
Man, you know what? Are you cheating on me or something with one of these girls here? Let me find out, Alex.
Cheating on you? Please, just look around. Who am I gonna be cheating on you with?
For sure.
I know exactly what it is, Alex. By the look of your face, man, I bet you're looking to go get high with one of your stupid, no life drug addict friends. You know what? I'm out of here.
Dez, don't go. Listen to me.
Don't put your hands.
Dez, what's wrong with you? Shut up,
Dez! Man, what you doing touching my sister? Man, I know you ain't touching her. I don't even know why I hang out with you. Man, you ain't nothing but a dirty dope fiend, man.
A dirty dope fiend?
You heard me, bro.
Man, you're the one with drug marks on
me. Man, shut up. Everybody get out of my party. It's over. Touching my sister? Dumb tripping.
Joey, what's wrong with you? Are you crazy?
What you mean?
Put that thing away! And what is he talking about? Track marks on your arm! I knew it, Joey, I knew it! I knew you were high when I saw you! Man, Joey, you're just like Dad!
Like Dad? Man, don't you ever compare me to that guy! Ain't nothing like him! Like Dad.
Yeah, okay, Joey. So much like him, Joey. It's scary.
Like Dad, huh? And I ain't nothing like that guy. Gonna compare me to him? You know what? Forget all this. Like Dad.
Joey.
Like Dad. Come on, Joey. You good, man.
The days are wearisome, as times are hard.
Come on, get it together, man.
But one must never let down one's guard.
Come on, Joey, you're good, Joey.
You see, when peace is sought, I have what you need to release your tormented mind so that your soul might be set free.
No.
See, nothing in life is worth the trouble, you see. Look down, Joey.
My dad.
This last trip. Comes courtesy of me.
Man, I don't want to do this. You know what? Forget this.
Come on, Joey. The night is still young. Don't let that last trip ruin your fun. You have this in that bag, don't rely on Pascal.
Man, no!
Don't permit yourself just
Come
to
on,
be
Joey.
Denied. I can take you to a peaceful place.
Oh.
A better place.
No, man, get on my head!
The pain, all the suffering can end tonight, Joey. Oh. Just do it.
No.
Just do it.
No.
Do it.
Get no.
It. Do it.
Get on this. Family's crazy. And they want me to get a job. They want me to go to rehab. I don't know. Hey, let me call you back. This kid has a mess right here. Yeah, I'll call you back. All right, ladies. Son, Joey, wake up. Look at this mess you got. Son, Joey, what have you done? Son, talk to me! Joey, wake up! No, son! Son, I'm sorry! Son, forgive me! No!
He had a family that cared about him. You
heaven is real, and hell is real as well, but it wasn't created for me or you. The Bible says that Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life, and that no one can come to the Father unless through him. And you know what else? It wasn't your fault. Joey had a choice.
No, it's my fault. And besides, God can't change a man like me. I've done some unforgivable things. This is the worst yet. There's no hope for me. There's no changing me. There's no hope.
No, Alex. I have a past as well. But God changed me. He could also change you. The Bible says that there are two roads. One of them is wide, and many will go through there. But the other one, it's the road that God chose for us. And that road leads to eternal life. Alex, you have to make a choice, mijo. See, Joey made a choice. But you don't have to make the same choice.
You know what, Aunt Irene? This is all too much for me. I got a lot on my mind.
No, Alex.
I gotta go.
Alex, wait. I wanna tell you something, mijo. Not making a choice is making a choice.
Why, Irene? Why did he do it? Man, if your God is so great, so powerful, like you say he is, then why is there so much ugliness in this world? Why didn't he stop my brother, from killing himself?
You know what, Des? Because Satan is real, and he has a plan to steal, kill, and destroy everything in his path. But Jesus came to destroy that plan so that you can have a relationship with him. And Joey, he didn't want a relationship with God. He didn't give God a chance. But you, there's still time for you, mija. You can give God a chance. He can change our family. I know he can.
Irene, no, mija. I have too much on my plate right now. There's a lot going on.
No, mija.
I can't. I just can't.
Look, Des.
No, I'll just wait for you in the car.
Tomorrow's never promised.
Okay.
Hector. Man, Hector, are you okay?
No. No, I'm not okay. What kind of question is that, Irene? Take a look. My son's dead. I didn't get a chance to say sorry. I can't do this right now.
Oh, man. Why do I feel so afraid? God hasn't given me a spirit of fear, but of power, love, and a sound mind.
Joey! 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 See, you should have listened. Now he's become my latest plaything. Another trophy.
Trophy? Jesus is the only winner. He resurrected on the third day, making a public spectacle of you on the cross. And Joey chose to do what he did. You have no power over our will. The only power you have is of suggestion. And the light of God's word will disarm that.
Is that a fact?
consider this anti-weed.
No.
You pray, yet he doesn't give you the time of day.
Liar! The Bible says that the righteous cry out, and that he hears them, and that he delivers them from all their trouble.
Well, at any rate, you are merely wasting your time. For every single thing you have, I shall make mine. My. Are we a little discouraged? Perhaps dismayed? Maybe one day he will wake up to hear your whining display. Oh, Nancy Reed, I will not stop until every one of your beloved clan is in this box.
No! The blood of Jesus against you. The Lord rebuke you. The Bible says that no weapon formed against me shall prosper.
Stop!
And that every tongue that rises, I shall condemn.
Stop!
Greater is he within me than he was of this world. In the name of Jesus, get out! In the name of Jesus, get out!
She ain't with it though, all because she got her own though. Boss, if you don't know, she could never ever be a bro.
To show a special affection for his very own kind.
Jesse, get over here. Jesse, come here. I need to talk to you. Hurry up.
What?
What you mean, what? I'm your dad. When I was your age, son, I would have all the girls on this block. Your brother, too. He will have girls left and right. I will catch him sneaking out his room. You think I haven't noticed that you haven't been with anybody, son? You think I haven't noticed these tight jeans you're wearing? They get tighter and tighter every time. How do you breathe in those? Jesse, look at me when I'm talking to you.
What?
Are you gay?
Hector!
What?
What is wrong with you? How could you even ask
me? What do you mean, look at him?
That? It doesn't matter. If he was gay, it's because of you.
How is that my fault?
Because you were never there.
What you mean I wasn't
Look
there?
Look at your son.
You babied
him. I can't believe you.
You let him do whatever he wants.
It doesn't matter.
Want.
No, because you were never there.
You know what?
Gosh.
You know what, Dad? You want to know why I am the way I am? You want to know why I act the way I act, huh?
homeboy Jose.
Jose? What does that have to do with anything, Jesse? What does my homeboy have to do with this?
He made me do things that...
No.
Things I didn't want to do. I was only 5. And ever since then, I can't even imagine being with anybody else. So you know what? If anyone's gay dad, it's Jose.
What do you mean? Don't be lying.
Why would I lie about
Jose was
dad,
faithful
huh?
to me.
Where were
he
you?
He was my homeboy.
You were supposed to be there, dad. Instead, you were out trying to score drugs.
You're lying.
I hate you.
Get off me.
Stop.
Get off me.
Get out. Let's go.
I'm tired of this.
Get out of here.
I'm tired of this family. I'm gone.
I'm so sorry, son. Son.
I hate you.
I'm so sorry.
Bored of basic. No. She's the baddest, straight up vicious. Texting her and asking her if she's alone. And since a picture, she said no.
What?
Well, goddamn. She said, come over and see it for yourself. Never asking for your help. Independent woman, she ain't for the show. Nah.
Nah.
She's the one. Smoke with her until the. Stand up until we see the sun. The baddest ever. Swear she do it better than I ever seen it done. Never ball, she ain't never alone. That's when she told me she ain't never, ever, ever, ever gonna be on.
Son, I'm sorry. Forgive me. Forgive me for not being there. Forgive me for choosing the streets. Forgive me for choosing drugs. I should have been there for you and Mom. I should have been there for your sister. Instead, I chose drugs. Instead, I chose prison. Forgive me, son. Come back! Joey, come back! Come back, son! Please forgive me! I'm sorry, Joey! Joey! I can't do it without you, son! I can't do this!
Hector, where have you been?
What do you want?
Are you okay?
Get out of here, Irene!
Hector, we've been looking for you.
I don't care!
No, Hector!
Get out of here!
Hector, Jesus loves you!
There's no hope!
No, Hector, you're wrong!
I lost Vanessa!
No!
I lost the kids!
No, Hector!
I lost
Joey.
Joey
might be gone, but you still have 3 kids at home!
I lost Joey!
And there is hope in Jesus!
No!
Yes! Yes, Hector! There is hope in Jesus, Hector. Jesus can change this situation.
I'm a deadbeat father.
Jesus can change that. I know you're hurting, Hector. But Jesus can give you peace. He can turn our family around. Give him a chance, Hector. Give him a chance. Do you want to give Jesus a chance, Hector?
Oh.
Come on, Hector. Get up. Give
Irene
Jesus a chance. I know. But he could take away your pain. Come on, Hector. I'm going to take you to the men's home, Hector. And they're going to help you there. They're going to help you.
found a way, yeah. But you never go away. So I guess I gotta stay now.
Oh, I hope someday I'll make it out of there. Even if it takes all night, all of my ladies need a place to hide. But I can't find one there when I feel skin a bone. Hello, welcome home.
Walking out of town.
Everybody's
smiling. Yeah, things changed that day. Hector got saved, and God did a miracle in his life. He's changed. He quit doing drugs. He's happy now. He's not angry like he used to be. He's learning how to cope with his problems. He's putting his trust in God, and now he's being the father he never was. I thank God I never stopped believing. Believing that God could change our whole family. You know, Desiree, she was never the same. She became a part of the worship team. She used to be so materialistic, but now she wants to be a missionary. Crystal and Vanessa got closer after she got pregnant and decided to have the baby. Healing came to my family, but even though this picture looks perfect, for Jesse, it wasn't that easy. Jesse wants to be part of this picture, he just doesn't know how.
Wow, so everybody loves Jesus now, huh? Dad prays, awesome, powerful. You know, it doesn't work like that though. You can't just break a picture and put it back together. This is fake.
Jesse.
Everybody here is fake.
Son, let me talk to you. I'm a changed man.
No, Dad, it doesn't work like that. It's not that simple, you see. Our lives, our dreams, our family, it's too broken for all that fairy tale nonsense.
Jesse, God changed me. You gotta believe me.
No, Dad, you know, it's really hard for me to believe that, you know? After everything I've been through, the pain, the depression, the anxiety, I was too young for all that. And it's all because of you.
Jesse, come on, you gotta believe me.
No, Dad. Can't.
Jesse, do you really think that you're the only one that's ever been through depression? That you're really the only one that's ever felt anxiety? Jesse, that was me too. Jesse, I woke up every single day hating Dad. I woke up every day angry at this world. But you know what? Look at him. He's changed. God changed him. Look at me, Jesse. I've changed. Look at all of us. Jesse, why don't you just give Dad a chance? Like God gave him a chance.
Son.
Please.
Listen. I know you're hurting. And I'm sorry that I wasn't there to protect you. I'm sorry, son, but all I could tell you is that God really changed my life, and I had an encounter with him. And the same peace that I have, son, I want you to have. Please forgive me, son. Jesse, I'm sorry. Forgive me, son.
Dad, I forgive you.
Come here, son. I'm sorry, son.
Thank you.